Hi people. In today's video, I will push Gine to rank 25. But every 100 trophies, I have to change the game mod. First I maxed Gine and went to play Brawl Ball.
Minutes later.
The next game mod I chose Gem Grab. Now we started playing against real players, not bots. I also bought Evil Gine. Few wins later. We reached 200 trophies. For another game mod, I have selected Knockout.
Minutes later.
We reached 300 trophies. For another game mod, I have selected Solo Showdown. Come on. reached 400 trophies. For the next game mod, I have selected Duo Showdown. We reached 500 trophies. The next 100 trophies, my recording didn't work, but I played Brawl Ball and got to 500 trophies. For the next game mod, I have selected Duels. game to rank 24. We reached 700 trophies. For another game mod, I have selected Trio Showdown. Last game before rank 25. I finally got rank 25 on Gine. Comment what brawler and twist should I do next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe.